Hey guys, this is VexCC and I'm just doing another gem hunt with the BMW M3 E8 or E82. Right, so it's gem straight ahead, so let's go for that. So yeah, the quality of this video might kind of lack a little due to the fact there is a match event on my laptop, which I took with me. Since I kind of decided to go for a little travel during the weekend. So yeah. Right. God, this laptop is so slow. La 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 la. Thank you. Also, I'm running high or ultra maximum settings, whatever. So, you'll see how that looks. I mean, I'm getting 12 frames per second now. Also, if you can hear me in the background, it's coming from distance. Sorry about that, guys. My charger wasn't plugged in, so yeah. And we're getting 14 frames per second now. That's better. Don't know how plugging in a charger gives it an extra 2 frames, but I'm not complaining. It renders a little bit smoother. Right, so car over here. Right, 5 out of 15. Right, gradually go all the way to the hill. La 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 la. There you go. Straight ahead. No. Over and then. Keyboard's actually quite responsive, considering it's a stock keyboard. I'm not complaining with it at all. It's actually quite quiet. I'm liking this keyboard now. Just in case it went on the same screen. But a lot of things. Well, the keys are so insensitive usually. So yeah guys, this is my Wii Acer, it's my one, my sorry, Acer Aspire 5742G, it has an i3 processor, it does handle quite well, it handles really very well actually, especially when I'm rendering the thing, render videos not as quick as a desktop computer, but it puts up a fair fight for it. I think it's 2.5D GHz per core, which if you do not say properly, works at about just over 10 GHz when all cores are being used and things like that, which I had to reconfigure it also. 1.5 hours of setting all my things up so that it's when the baby chooses all the threads it possibly can for video rendering purposes. course, though. Right, hopefully, right, that gen 13. Oh, wait, well, that's the gen 13. Gen 14, gen 14, and the top of the gen 13 as well. Cut them here. Right. Guys, watch the video, please like, comment, share, subscribe, and last but not least, enjoy the video. Let's see what we get today. Right, save 44, we got skill reload. Okay, not really that great, 26 doesn't matter. 2 days to go, and thank you guys for watching the video. Bye!